when it came to picking the song I wanted to do by myself, my first instinct was to go for either Dolly Parton or Willie Nelson because they are two of my favorite writers. But I feel like, you know, everybody goes that way all the time. You know, it's very easy to go for the legends and to go for the classics. But I, you know, no matter what people's opinions of Miley might be, her presence in pop culture and in country culture will be here long past us or our opinion. And so I felt like, why not celebrate that while the moment makes sense? And this particular song, when we first started touring, I don't remember where I heard it, but it came on and I was just like, who is this? And someone said Miley Cyrus. And I was like, really? And I couldn't really believe them. And it wasn't so much about the singing as much as, like, I didn't know that her lyrical content was that strong. And I feel like you can never get enough music that encourages you to keep going. And so I don't know if there is a lot of that in country music. I listen to a lot, but that doesn't mean I know everything. But this particular song, maybe because it was pop country, just really just got me and made me think, like, okay, if I can deliver this the way that I know how to deliver it, maybe the message will go beyond the fact that it's a Miley Cyrus song and be more heard for the content that's in that song, which is about just pushing through despite, you know, the loss that might naturally occur, just pushing forth, because that's what it's about. You know, doing things in this life that you want to do are about climbing towards those dreams and those goals and cheering for yourself once you get to the top.
Thank you. keep on moving, keep on climbing, keep the faith, baby. Keep on moving, keep on climbing, keep the faith, baby. Keep on moving, keep on climbing, keep the faith, baby. Keep on moving, keep on climbing, keep the faith, baby. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about